What about the Broncos, offensively challenged and new to the struggle zone, it feels like, but they're immersed in it right now.
Yeah, they're also questionable because, I mean, you can't put a team that has the number one defense in the National Football League is completely out of it or doubtful. Their defense is great. They're fantastic, and they always will be fantastic, but we know what happens when a defense is forced to be on the field all the time. Now, for the past 2 weeks, loss to the Chargers that we just saw, and two weeks ago, a loss to the New York Giants, Trevor Siemian just struggled, right? And it's not, I mean, it's partly his fault, but it's partly the play calling's fault, right? You get caught into this system where you have to run the ball. It's great until teams put 8-9 guys in the box and you have to throw the ball. And so they asked Trevor Siemian to do things that he just can't do. Now, he thinks he can, right? You see him, like, flinging it into tight coverage or throwing these route combinations that should seem routine for an elite quarterback. He's just not that. And as over the last 2 weeks, three turnovers in each of those last 2 weeks. And it's been difference makers against a team they should have beat 2 weeks ago with the Giants and the team they could have beat last week against the Chargers.